Oh, I just smelt my balls. It's Chipotle burrito. All right, Cypher PK. Give me that. Oh my god, no, I need to show them I got the upgraded one too. Oh, we flexing for real, for real. We flexing for real, for real. All right, where you at? Where you at, Cypher? Well, there you are. Wait, Cypher emote. Where's Cypher emote? Cypher.
Hyclix, good luck in your tournament. I can't watch all of it though.
I hear you in game. Hello.
Oh. Oops. Yo. 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 What up?
I just called you. I called you on Discord.
Oh, I'm joining. It's Cypher PK, bro.
Are you still in Dallas or are you back on East Coast?
Wait. I'm in the call. I'm in the call.
Yo. Yo.
Oh shit.
Are you still in Dallas?
Oh, no, I actually just got back.
Oh, okay. Dude, I
went for 2 days. I looked at like 30 places. I found a really good one. I'm excited.
Nice. Yeah, Texas has a lot of options.
Yeah, I mean, you're in Austin, right?
Yeah.
You obviously been to Dallas.
Yeah, I've been there quite a few times.
You like it?
It's pretty good. I mean, the place I went to in Dallas, it was kind of like a fancier area. It was basically where the Dallas Cowboys play.
The apartment building, you're saying?
No, like the area I was in. I guess it was not. Surprise, it was like North Dallas. Right?
Were you in an apartment?
It was kind of like a nice. Happy 31 months. I was living there. Frisco, you right?
Oh, you live in Frisco. Yeah. Pugu. You live in the house?
No, I visited. I didn't live there.
Oh, okay. All right, ready up? We're playing Pops. I'm going to be honest. Every single game I played, there has been a lobby full of Stream Snipers. So do your magic, cause I know you know how to get any Stream Snipers.
Well, what's your ping to Central? On East.
Yeah, I'm down to play Central.
No, I'm not gonna put you through that. I'm just wondering.
41. That's why I'm moving to Dallas though. I'm moving to Dallas. I'm gonna have zero ping.
Surprise, motherfucker! Now you know what it's like. Nah, I've been loving zero ping though.
Nah, zero ping's fire. That's why like East is zero ping. That's why.
Dude,
I'm like,
I think it's gonna be crazy. I feel like they're gonna start doing like a bunch of in person events in Texas, like tournaments and stuff. Mm-hmm. I'm just guessing because they're gonna have all the pros in one area, right? So people don't really have to fly out like that much.
You're giving us
hints. You have East and West. It's gonna be crazy.
We all know you know. So they ain't really.
I don't know anything.
Oh yeah. So you randomly built Oni Studios in Dallas, Texas, where they made
in
the
Austin,
servers.
In Austin.
Oh, in Austin. Still, same thing. You randomly did that without knowing. I want to be that guy. You know what I'm saying?
That was one of my luckier plays right there, bro.
Because now every single pro is gonna come. Dude, I'm so down. I'm so down to pull up.
Yeah. Now it's what, 30-minute flight for like a 2-hour, 2.5-hour drive or something.
Yeah, it's nothing. I'll just drive there. And I'm down to do anything because someone said like, I don't want to be that guy. I feel like you're kind of bad at basketball. And I like to put it up to the test, you know? I don't know if you watch me play, but I'm pretty, I used to be a recruit back in my day.
Well, I'm playing in the like OTK basketball event. So I'm going to drop 30 and watch me dunk in game.
You're playing in that?
Yeah. Oh, so shoot. I don't know what day it is. It's probably going to happen in early March.
Wow. Congrats, bro. That's sick. Who are you? What team are you on?
They usually form the teams on the spot.
Wait, are you actually good?
I'm good, yeah. I'm really good.
Wait, can you dunk?
I can dunk, yeah.
Oh my god. Wait.
I could dunk when I was 14 years old.
Alright, bro. Nice. You're just flexing. I don't be that guy. I'm a sharp shooter. I be hitting from the three like crazy contested shots, swishing. That's what they know me for. They also know me for like my handles. My handles are like, you're pretty tall.
Surprise,
and I obviously I'm a little bit shorter than you. Just a little bit. I'm like 6 foot.
You're gonna have to cross me up.
Well, it's not like I'm telling you right now, like, you gotta make sure you're ready for it, you know? So I'm gonna cross you up, you know?
Alright, fair enough.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm down though. I'm down to come to Austin. You have a basketball court in your place?
Yeah, but that's more like a free throw shot, but I have a basketball court like near my building.
Oh cool. Yeah, I'm down. I'm down to anything. So I'm moving in like 2 weeks. I'm really excited.
Oh, only 2 weeks. Nice.
Yeah, because I should need to
get
stuff.
Oh yeah, the new season starts. The competitive season doesn't start immediately, but
yeah, the new season. I'm gonna stay here, do like just a 48-hour stream, and then like fully move out after that when everything's settled down.
Got you.
Are people on you?
Surprise, motherfucker.
I don't know.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Bro, this.
There's a lot of people on me, I'm gonna be honest.
It's unplayable, man. It's unplayable, bro. I can't believe it.
Surprise,
no, motherfucker. Oh, I was gonna say, I mean, you know more than me. I'm gonna be honest, I'm dead. God help me. Oh my. I need help. Seven.
Bro, where are you? Where are you at? Why are you all the way there?
Because there's so many streams I swear to God. I swear, wherever I go. And he's L dancing on me. Come on, bro.
Oh my god, yeah, he's nice.
Chat,
as I walked in.
How are they stream siping? You need to use your magic.
Oh, well, are you covering your screen?
Yep. Call me right now. G-Win thing 12 months. Reversing by Mike with the bomb. Shag with the bomb. Saturday with the bomb. Breeze the subs.
You have to see those handles once he gets here.
I'm excited. How's Oni going?
It's going well. We just did our first like full video like shoot at the building yesterday. Kind of like a Mr. Beast style video.
That's what's up.
Had a bunch of props, stuff set up, physical challenges, a couple people participating. Gonna drop, I think it's gonna drop next week.
It's dropping next week?
Yeah, we're gonna start doing like one big production per week where we do like one big, like really big, like IRL type of video where we set things up. That's not coming out next week. Okay, never mind. It's not coming out next week. This one's gonna take a little bit of time.
No bit of time.
It's our first one.
That's a good step though, bro. And especially with all these like pros moving to Dallas, like you could do like a pro video.
I want to start like hosting events, like Fortnite based stuff, IRL stuff, and just like have all the pros pull up and like make some content.
Mm-hmm. And
we also have the LAN room for like tournaments and practice, things like that. And like we get zero ping. It's not a hard zero ping, but we get zero ping in Austin.
I know what you could do. Exactly what you're saying. You'd host your own like, I guess like LAN tournament, sell tickets, sell that crazy. That would go crazy. I feel like Epic would sponsor it.
Oh yeah, Epic definitely has like, once they saw the building, like they want to do some stuff.
Look.
Oh, we're playing the Zero Gold Cup this weekend.
Bro, going Duffy on that.
The God Squad.
Oh, we're playing, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought we weren't supposed to leak. I guess we're leaking.
Surprise!
Me, you, Tibu, and Demi. We're winning that.
Hell yeah, dude.
Mm-hmm. Wait, is there money online?
Well, there's top 10 gets money, but like we kind of need to be in the money.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest.
But dude, like literally, fucking like cheaters every week. Mm-hmm. Every week. Last week, the team. Okay, listen. The team in second place.
Don't you think the tier 3 handsome?
The first place team was cheating. And then this morning, someone posted a full video showing that the second place team was also full cheating.
Really? But good thing we're playing with you though. So it's like we got that shit on command. Like this dude cheating, banned.
I don't know. I don't know if they're watching during the tournament times. Like
really? Well, if they're watching, I think they'll get banned right away. So
hopefully
though. Yeah, there's a lot of cheaters in no builds. There's some cheaters in FNTS as well that are getting banned recently. If you're ever seen all that.
Yeah.
But we're playing, chat. We're playing me, Cypher, Tfue, and Zemi. It's like the end of East one, right?
Yeah, it's the first time we all play together too.
That is the first time. I'm excited. I'm gonna be honest. I feel like Tfue doesn't like me, but it's all good. Like it's all good. I'm still gonna try.
Tfue's just like a kind of quiet, reserved guy. That's just how he is.
Yeah, true. Sometimes I feel like he doesn't like me, but it's all good. Probably because I'm just intimidating.
It's fine.
Did you do the stream rewards?
No. But I saw you got nominated.
I did. No, I was asking
guys,
if you
vote for clicks. We need a Fortnite guy to win.
That's what I'm seeing. Because they're like, listen, I'm not gonna say anything, but they are favoriting the Valorant people, man. Let me tell you, the PogU community, they're favoring them. Like, why is it Cyber PK out there as the best gamer? You know what I'm saying? I was rooting for you.
I know.
Because like, you are the best gamer. Like, you know what I'm saying?
No, I appreciate it, man. Yeah. I appreciate it.
That's what I'm saying. Like, you've been killing it in tournaments. You've been popping off and everything.
These guys are being rats underneath me.
Okay. I'll come to you in a second. Let me just show this kid.
Oy.
Oh, shoot. Sorry. Pew on me. I'm coming. Are you good?
I'm good. I'm good. They're fighting near me. I'm just.
Yeah, go through kids.
Stall them out a little bit.
Oh my lord. There's a lot of people on me. Oh my god. Sorry for PK. Dude. Alright, I'm so dead. I'm dying in pubs right now. You got this, bro. You have that. Nice. Oh shit. Nice. One build. You got this. Yeah. Looking crazy out there. That dude's one. Just like that. Other dude's right there. He's on the outside. Yeah. He's in a mantle up. I have zero food to do. I would switch your shotgun to that Thunder, I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, 100%.
I think he's rezzing right now, too.
Yeah, he is.
Nice. Okay. Okay. Go builds. Yes! Good stuff, bro.
Thank you.
Dude, I feel like such a little kid playing with Cypher. I don't know why. Like, he's like a dad to me, you know what I'm saying?
Motherfucker.
Hey,
you didn't land with me again, bro.
I know, dude. Listen.
Is this how our zero build turn is gonna go?
No, bro. I just have such a fat ego playing pub, so I land alone, surprise, and the next thing you know, I just get shit on. W.
The thing is, I put us on central to try to get, like, less stream snipers.
Yeah, no, I'm just trash. But no, we're gonna pop off in the no builds. I'm actually gonna take it serious. I saw you popping off in that Tibu tournament, too. You're actually really good at it.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, man.
Practice is make it perfect.
I wanna actually like try to be serious and like cover screens and like just pop out, because people are like, the thing is like, we actually have everything to lose because everyone's gonna see our team and be like, oh, they have to finish in the money clearly because they have all these pros and zero build demons, so we gotta actually prove them right.
So you're saying they don't think we're gonna do good.
No, they're expecting us to do good, so we have to do good.
Exactly. I was actually thinking the same thing. I thought you were thinking different. That's what I'm saying. We're pros. We're popping off the no builds. We're winning this stuff. You know? Where are we landing?
I'm going to hit the reboot, and if they push me, they push me.
Where? What kind of nerd strat is this?
You don't know about the car trick?
You play too much Fortnite, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, we're winning this. Let's go. I didn't even know you could do this, I'm gonna be honest. I thought this got patched in 2000 something. Alright, let's go. Okay, there's people in here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in there.
Yep.
I got minis and splashes for you. Hold on.
Okay. Pop one to big. Here, just get it in there. I'm confident you could do 2v1.
Oh, there's a blue shotgun right underneath me.
Okay. I got a shotgun. Nice. I'll splash all over me. There. He's down here. 140. 190. 140. Dead.
It's an AI.
Oh.
All good.
My bad, bro. Long day.
He just landed above us.
Okay. Everything good. Oh my god! 7 PK! 100? Dude, you're so intelligent. On me. 140! Actually, I'm not even capping.
Yeah. Nice.
Alright, what you gotta know about me? I don't lie about comms anymore. So like, what I say is actually the truth, okay? Come on, we have an anime striking us right now.